That's a riff on the mesh of blue blood, cause I'm gold dangling off my neck, a same color as a Simpson, a I play the block, no snitching, a blue blood, cause I'm crippin', a suitcase, cause I'm trippin', a suitcase, cause I'm trippin', a. I'm about to become a drill rapper, bro. I'm about to start jacking. I'm from Brooklyn. It's lit.
Psst, psst, psst. Hey, you listening? You're now tuned in to Nazu fucking Ween.
Please don't have the lights go off, cause then I'll quit right now. Or the elevator going back up? Nope. Nah, man, hold up. Am I shit lagging? Oh, they got the X-Men laboratories down here. Hold up. Is this the X-Men laboratory? I should be running, right? I should be running up out of here. I got 8 fingers. Oh, nigga, there's still people down here. Leo's going crazy with his toy. Oh, they got some demon down here. Oh, don't tell me I gotta go through there. Don't tell me I gotta go through that hole. No way I came up there. Alright, well. Guess we gotta do what we gotta do. I thought I heard the big dude music. Is the battery on the floor? That's water.
Raindrops falling on my head.
I should just run, right? But at this point, who's checking for me? It should be nobody should be down here. Yeah, open the door, fam. What are you doing? Oh, damn. There's a demon down here for real. Oh, my heart tingling. Oh, somebody walking. This is a laboratory. I hear footsteps. Is that me moving? That me moving? I'm scared of my own footsteps, yo. I'm sore. I'm just checking to see if there's batteries. You never know. I know I got 5 of them things, but you never know. Nah, it's a demon down here. David, something behind this door? I'm supposed to see something. This is a jump scare, gotta be, bro. I do that look back. Oh, that's a truck. That's a Jeep. There's lockers in here for what though? Yo, bro, what you doing? Leo going crazy, man. Relax. No, I can't throw the toy, bro. I gotta get up out this. Oh, I was about to say. Which way did I come? I just went behind. Yeah, I'm going the right way. I know that. No danger. No danger yet. not doing it right here.
Oh, it's a ghost! Oh, he got me! It's beef! How is your beef, Mr. Ghost? Mr. Ghost! Mr. Ghost! I don't think I'm recording my voice. Oh, I am.
I feel betrayed.
Damn, son, we were good on you. I thought you were trying to scare me again. I gotta turn on the jets on you. Look at that camera, boy. Busted these doors. Look at these doors. How you get past the ghost man?
Bro, how you do this? This is a jump scare, gotta be, bro.
Martin?
No such luck. I am older than
you. Yo, Billy.
Somehow, the only one left. Because of Billy.
I gotta replay that. That goes to his body in the big man.
He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me.
Oh man, this thing is crazy. This is crazy.
You know what this symbol represents?
I do not.
It warns of a nano hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades, but never mastered.
And he ran you right into the door.
Turn into cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, precise molecules necessary.
Wasting my battery, though.
Something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support.
Who the hell is Billy?
His anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Oh my God, that music. Boy, that ghost though, that would be a different breed. I'm just running, cuz. See? Ghost coming back.
Open the door! Open the door, yo, ghost! Yo,
what's going on with this ghost? Yo. Dude, that ghost is, he's built different.
Oh, there you go. Nigga came out the bathroom, he was taking a piss.
Okay, foggy. You gotta go run behind the other one.
He's right here, he's close. I think I went the wrong way, now I'm going the right way. Fuck you, ghost man. While I'm closing it, there's a ghost. It's a ghost, what am I doing?
Why would I close the door to a ghost?
That's the ghost of Billy. Why none of these doors ever work?
They go to symbol he was talking about.
This nigga got, this is the thing from Logan.
Where's that at? Gotta be this way.
The ghost of Billy, bro.
Neil, what are you doing? You think I'm running too fast? You ain't come this far to come this far. I don't know where Billy at.
We about to just did the whole game. It's been 5 episodes.
Nonsense about to happen. What's up, lab generally? Like, I don't even know what that's like. Billy here.
Billy, chill. Billy, chill.
I didn't know Billy was still chasing me. I thought I left him behind. Let's do that, right? Billy coming.
Let him get me. Billy text me. Run. Where's the electricity? We're gonna go. There's Billy! What the fuck?
Gotta be up there. Man, Billy dying.
I know he's still chasing me. We gotta squeeze through.
How about do some dumb shit?
How about do some stupid shit?
No. Keep running. Man, I'm really out of here, bro. This nigga is 99 speed, 99 agility.
What am I trying to do? I'm out of here. Yeah, I do all this and I die.
There's no way this nigga Billy is still chasing me.
Look, I got 8 fingers. That nigga in the corner.
Bro, I'm out of here. The darkness, I don't care. I don't care, bro.
Open up. What you doing?
Oh, this nigga about to run even faster. Oh, my heart beating mad fast. You gotta get Billy up out of here. The nigga's too strong.
Nigga, hit me! He caught me off the end! Nigga, he intercepted me! How am I still alive? How am I still alive? How am I able to run?
Oh, this is the right way. I saw him go to interception. Go, go, go. This nigga has to go. I don't know where I'm going. It's definitely not here. Is that a door? I hit it. Yeah, record that. That's Billy. Yeah, Billy's still alive fighting. Oh.
Billy, what? Put your kid, cool. How's that shit not broken?
Bro. Billy is wilding.
Billy wildin', this is like paranormal. It's paranormal activity. He's telling the whistleblower. How is he living through this? How is he living? If this man get up, he's Jesus. His pain, he got that Mamba mentality. His pain tolerance is through the roof. How? Bro, where do I gotta go? Please, bro, I'm dead. Bro, I'm not gonna make it to the door. Oh, he dead. He died in there too. Oh, he's still alive.
We out of here, though.
Yo, we did it.
Yo, we did it.
That's where I'm going. Life support.
I got my ass in the bottom. Oh, this is not the way out.
Ghost man, help me out.
I gotta go back up there. That ghost whipped my ass, son.
No, that ghost.
That ghost did a number on me. I thought I heard another voice. That door opened up? Get out of here. There you go. I ain't gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. The acid was too brutal. I lost two fingers and I got a few broken bones. I got my ass hit by a ghost. Making niggas stab me, man. This is ridiculous. Is that a battery? Bro, I'm not gonna make it. Bro, get up. You're almost there. That ghost man is coming out. Bro, you gotta stand. You ain't come this far to make it this far. Bro, this nigga's a beast. This man is different.
He feels different.
I guess you're calling this a wrap. Have you enjoyed your playthrough? Not yet.
Get up.
Oh, no. You almost there, bro. You almost there.
Father Martin called the feds. I did all of this for nothing. Oh, they smoking me.
Hamer, you have become a horse.
What?
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
They killed everybody. Mexico.
Yo, I did all that for nothing. Nah.
9, dude. We did all of that for no reason. I'm thinking we going home.
Nah,
that was a good ending.
That was unexpected. That was really unexpected. Man, I had fun playing that game after I got used to being, you know, scared. Heart rate was up. That's a wrap on that, man. Any scary games y'all want me to play, man? I got a few days left. Let me know in the comments below, but I'm out. That's Outlast, man. I can't wait to do Outlast 2, man. We're winning 2021. Outlast.